Hello and welcome to another vlog. It's been a while, but I've been busy. I needed to retrieve something from my previous farm in Chellington, and it is dead. You might remember this. This was the bargain thing I bought. Yes, the 135 is now down here. I'm quite happy with that tractor. But I just had a call. There's something of interest in one of my fields. I think it's field 106. So what I'm going to do is go and investigate. See what it is. I can find. Didn't I buy a car? I mean, I got a car. I swear I got a car somewhere. Just gotta find it. There it is. I'll take the Fiat. So we're going to go to field number 106. No, I'm going the wrong way. My bearings for a second there. Oh, I can see it from here. No, I can't. Thought I could. Down here. Well? Let's think it's... I think it's here. Oh well. What? Tractor? Two-two-five. Let's hop on it. Ooh, got no fuel and it needs urgent attention. Okay. We'll get that sorted. Just try get into the excuse me, sorry about that. Sorry about that, guys. But that find is we need to move it. But I think I've figured out a way. I'm going to go back to the farm, pick up one of the tractors, go to the store, rent out a diesel tanker or whatever, go to the fuel station, fill that up, I think we have to take the case. That would be just over there. Let's get this parked up. Oops. Need to buy a new car, to be honest. So I've got money. So I might do that on this visit. Get out. Let's go and get into the case. Get to the store, we can check for the cars. A new car would. The tractor's over here, isn't it? There it is. Why can't I get in the tractor? Get out. Sorry. Sorry, Jasmine. Need the tractor. This is a lovely. I've got to get a low loader, so it's all right putting fuel in the tractor, but get a low loader, put the tractor on, that would be beneficial. So it's a low loader looking for a car. I think I know what car I want to go for. Gary had one. It's a Ford. Ford Raptor. We're leaving Antwil to himself, so he's still up at the top farm. But we're leaving him to his devices because I think he's got bees. I think Marie, his daughter, is helping at the farm shop. We haven't had an argument or anything, but we do our thing, he does like his thing. And we still talk to each other, so he knows I've got this track. Because I think it's important to still be in good terms with the farmers around. But as for the other tractor we found, we don't really need it. We don't really need another old tractor. But it's always good to retrieve it, get it repaired and all this. So cars first, see what cars we've got. The car I was thinking of Well, maybe not then. In actual fact, we can get one of these. And then. Ah, we can afford it brand new. Well, what happens there? See if I got the other one. Toyota. No, I haven't got to the Toyota. Okay. It'll be that one, won't it? No, we'll. Let's get the other one. But do we need it? platform of cover. Yeah, this one I do. I'll buy this one. I'll buy it with a ruby red colour. And what I could do, okay, we need you. No, we do need you. Oh, I ain't got it. Okay, we're going to trailers. Tankers. Not so slow tanks. Won't be in this one. That one would be good. Yeah, that's the one I want for. Right. I want you following. Oh no, I want the vehicle. Thank you. Now if I get out with it. Gotta go to the fuel station. Just this way. Well, if you oh yeah, and Justin is in the vehicle behind. She actually come down. That's what I was waiting for. This is going to cost a bit of money. Yep, that's just me. And you're still filling up. Oh my lord. It's gonna make me run out of money. Wow. Well, this fuel should last a while anyway. Petrol station's just gonna love me, aren't they? They're getting all my money. But they'll need to reorder their fuel. In real life, you can't. You have to order the petrol one elsewhere. Hold on, I've got to do something. I want traffic on. 4,687. Come on, Jasmine, let's go home. We'll go this way. Flicking lorry! No, you were the one that got in the way. Oh, the pigs are doing fine. We've got a permanent worker there now. So what you... Wait. Jasmine's blocked. Oh, you sorted yourself out. There we go. But have you got death wishes or something, mate? Yeah, Jasmine. Nothing walked over. Took a, didn't take it too long. It's very poor, Jasmine. A beautiful wife. Yeah, Barbara's looking after the twins at the moment. I think he sold his car. But I've got the tanker. Yeah, it's gonna be fun when... Once we get there, get to... Well, we need to get up close and personal. So we need to not go through the green foliage here. We'll be here somewhere. Adjustments just to what? Of course, it's just behind this. So we need to get this. Or somehow we'd be able to, because the other tractor got in there. Sorry, Jasmine. Weren't paying attention. No, she's... She's probably wondering what I'm doing by hitting into her. What is it? Oh, I don't know. Oh, there it is. I found it. Why I did this, I do not know. What the heck? Oh. The key wasn't already in the tractor. So I don't know. It's a blinking old tractor, I don't know that much. Ah. Jasmine tried to follow. I think Jasmine's gone home. Yeah, after dumping. Isn't it? New vehicle, and she treats it like. But I did go through the bush foliage as well. Numbers to unfold to X. Right. The tractor. Is now going onto the trailer. Listen. Let's take the other tractor home, and then I can walk back up here, take that home. And I think after this, I'll be ending the video. Yeah, at least you got some fuel, so we don't have to keep, blinking nowhere. Ow. Oh, flaky, what did I have to park in the bushes? And not a lot of fuel was dispensed. Let's see if I can get Jasmine to come over again. Yes, it did. Wow. She went that far. She knew I was going to call up on her again. Thank you. Oh, really? You leave it like that. I'm sorry, I had to. Can't believe that. Look, I'm surprised it got here. I really am surprised it got here. Now I'm gonna have to. Just bear me a second. This is gonna be so unrealistic. There we go. The trailer can stay there. You can actually take the trailer to where it belongs, even though you need some work done to you. I can't believe that, I really can't. But she's good with the animals. So why couldn't she drive a tractor? Ah, the tractor could go there, isn't it? That's fine. We might not end up keeping this tractor. Fix it up and then right, that will do for this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a while since the last vlog, but we are now considerably poorer, but we've still got plenty of money going. So I don't know why Jasmine messed up the driving there. I will speak to her. I am generally concerned if that's... It might have been my fault, I might not have... it's probably I didn't secure the tractor on the trailer very well. But, yeah, obviously, because she couldn't steer near the end. Why didn't she call me? I do not know. But, I think, from these cows here, they come out to say hello. Hello. It's goodbye from them. And please subscribe if you haven't done so already. It really does help expand the channel. So we haven't even got a house yet. Well, we have, but it's not incorporated in the farm. So we want to get planning permission to build a house. I think here would be perfect, but that'll be for the next vlog. When the next vlog happens, there'll be a house here. But thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a while, but we're back, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already, and if you want to be notified when every time I upload, hit the notification bell to do that. And don't forget, join in the conversation in the comment section below, and I will see you in the next vlog. Ta-ra for now.